time.
I was gonna say. This is where all the news is.
Oh, boy.
Hi, Lily.
Just tell them right now, just wait until.
Okay, we're ready.
Let's roll.
We're going this way.
Thank you.
We have some gifts right there.
Hi,
y'all.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Saw you outside, yeah.
I know.
Hi.
I put my foot on.
How are you? Hi, how are you? How's it going?
Hey, guys.
What's going on, everybody?
Hi, I'm Lily with Lily's Toy Box, and here's Alex and Regan Bregman, and we have toys to give away. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Toys in here.
Who likes toys?
Me!
Okay, all right.
They're all back here.
Hi, guys.
Yes.
We got some toys for y'all.
Okay.
Christopher. That's you.
Are you Kaylani?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Malik.
Malik, here you go. I like your hair. Tristan. Yes.
Where's
Kaden?
You're so happy.
Yeah. Right here? Here's your toy. Hope you like it.
Giovanni, I found it.
There you go. Alaya?
Is it Alaya?
There you go.
Yes, y'all can
open
your
Gabriella? Irvin?
Open it. I think I know what it is.
Y'all like puppets?
Yeah!
There you go. Bye.
We got it.
Have a good day.
Sorry.
We got one for you. Right here.
Y'all can open your
present.
Jordan.
Yeah.
Hey,
Sue. There you go.
And
They're massive.
Thank you.
You guys like Pop It?
Yes.
There you go. All
right. Have a good one. Bye.
Pop It. But look, so this is, so pretend like this is the worm. And it grows into a pocket.
You're probably, get out of my picture.
Did you see my autograph?
What the heck?
Shania.
Hi guys, I'm Lily and here's Bregman and Alex Bregman, and we have toys for y'all, and Merry Christmas!
Hello, boo!
Wait, are you the real
one? Oh, I can't hear you.
There you go. Nice to meet you, man. I appreciate it. Kayla!
Oh, God. Right.
I'll send it to mom.
Look at this one.
I love one.
You having a good day today in school? Awesome.
See what you might love. You love that? Or do you want to see what they have
over there? There's a lot of them.
Thank you so much for letting us come in. Thank you.
Mind-blowing.
It means the world to us. Just seeing the smiles on these kids' faces. Being able to give them a toy. I know it's a little early, a few days early, but just to see the excitement and see the happiness around the classrooms, the teachers, the kids, everyone, and just a good Christmas spirit, a good holiday spirit, and I think it's a good way to go into the new year strong and have everybody just love one another.